Hi sis, welcome back to my channel. So today we're in LA. We're gonna check out the Stranger Things experience. I've been looking forward to this for like so long. I bought my tickets back in August. It's January 3rd now, and our call time is in about 15 minutes. So we're kind of chilling right now since we are a little bit early. So excited. I honestly haven't checked any like TikToks or any videos, any pictures, because I don't want to spoil it. But I can see it from here. It's really bright. And so we're so excited. He's just waiting.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll probably leave like in 5-10 minutes, because they said we have to be there exactly at 7:45, or our call time. So we'll probably leave in a few minutes to go over to the place and check it. They told us to tune in to 107.3 FM, so that's what we're doing. I'm not sure if it's because we're still a little bit far from the location. The location's over here. So we just got here. There's a mini fashion show going on with people who come to the event. You can order food and get it dropped off to your car. There is a line right now before we get into the actual experience. Like how the Starport Mall is decorated and how you get an interactive experience while staying in your car. Scenes or parts from the experience. I didn't get the first scene on camera, but it was basically the Russians trying to catch the Demogorgon after it escaped. Steve and Robin were trying to escape as well, but Dustin comes to the rescue. Afterwards, we came to this scene where it just shows clips from the show. I did enjoy the experience, but I felt that the scenes were misplaced and they didn't really follow the storyline of the show. For the price that we paid for the experience, I expected more than what we actually got. Most of it was just slide strips and scenes like this, such as clips from the show.
I told you. Think of
Be myself.
Oh.
They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go.
Oh shit.